So I'm working on trying to fill this up from the bottom. Now this tube goes all the way to the top. So the idea is that I'll gradually release the air that's at the top so that pressure won't build up too much. And once this seals up here, then we should be good. Okay, so now it's starting to fill up. As you can see, air is being pushed out of the top. Let's see. Looks like the water is about right here. It's gradually rising. So yeah, the key with this is having this go all the way to the top, so that as the water rises, that air has some place to go. Now this was just an experiment that I wanted to see if it was even possible. As you can see, it is filling up. So now we're right about there. Looks like I need to put this one up higher. Okay, looks like I need to pull both out. Oh. And I was able to get up to there from filling from the bottom. So I would consider that a success. Fun little experiment. Thanks for watching.